Yeah! I'm coming!
War. War never changes. In the year 1945.
It's like my first time playing, but I'm not watching that little again.
Why?
Lame as hell.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Smash!
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here.
Oh, loving this. I'm loving this.
Why?
Oh, what the fuck?
Click triangle.
Did you see that?
Yes, I like the robot, but click triangle.
Oh, what the cat was that?
Click triangle one time.
So handsome.
This new haircut's really working for me.
I like the scruff. It's cute.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Such a cute nose.
I clean up pretty nice.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Yeah, not bad.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Not bad. Not bad.
There's something different. What is it?
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
As handsome as the day we met.
Why so serious?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
Head. Shit.
What are you doing, head buddy?
Watch how it's work!
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. I need to finish making Sean's costume.
Good old USA. Codsworth.
It You know,
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. How can someone so small drink so much? Nuka-Cola, ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak, graded 8+. Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day. That's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the bowl of the sea. And now look at sports. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
This afternoon, right here in the city. Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell...
Go away.
Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Sir.
I have my moments.
Sir! Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Hey, Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his firearm.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Oh my. Shut up, slut!
Oh my.
What the skibbity?
Bitch, let me pass! I'ma fucking throw this baby at you, slut. Oh. I'ma punch you!
I'm gonna slap you, etc.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh, what is this? Oh, I'ma slam this baby, I'm not even gonna lie.
Shut up, nigger. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the
park. Sure. And miss the World Series? Not gonna happen.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Uh-huh. Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
The news.
We do have coming in. That's Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got shot.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault on 11 immediately.
Hey.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Excuse me.
Okay. Are they letting you in? I'm not.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No.
We don't.
Don't get caught up thinking about that.
Excuse
You're
me.
Safe now.
Up the stairs.
Everyone, just head up these stairs. And through the door there.
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This way, please.
Sounds good.
Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step over to the table. Welcome. Pick up a suit right over there. Just this way. Right over there, please.
I'm not wearing uniform, little nigga.
What's the point of wearing a suit?
Do I have to? Oh my God!
Why can't you just-
This guy sucks!
Why would you-
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here.
Excuse me.
All right.
It's down the hallway
follow
right
me.
There. Take a vault suit, then head
hey
down
there.
The hall.
Follow
See?
Me.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Move along.
How long do you think we'll be down
here?
This way, please. Oh, we'll just this way.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The bulb seat is designed to be fashionable as it feels comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey.
Oh, close call, huh? And to think I thought building the vault in the neighborhood was a bad idea.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Hey.
Take your time. We've got all day.
The pod will decontaminate.
detonate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, what the fuck? My wife.
Oh, I did the bad with the baby getting slapped.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Vault do this?
What the scabbity?
Well, it's actually kind of sad now. My wife died.
giant roaches. What the hell? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you.
What is that?
Gotta find the terminal.
Oh, nigga! What that is? Oh, that's not that. Whoa. Thank you. I hate bugs. So I know how to use that now. I was wondering how people do that. The fuck? So, you can open it or what? Oh. It's kind of cool. Let's get used to it though, like this game. Okay, I get it. Okay, dusty as hell. Okay. Oh, look. Inventory. Well, what's that mean? Oh. Oh, no, no. Oh, that's not good. I want to get that hang. That Hank Wargate belt, my nigga. It's kind of weird.
What?
I don't know.
You haven't died?
Oh.
Sure?
Cool. It's kind of cool. I have like a fucking Pip-Boy down. Okay.
Vault
door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back. I'll do whatever I want. Guys, I think I'm going to stand back. I'm sure.
What is that?
It's a vault.
What's it gonna do though?
Open it.
Oh, why do you have to send it back?
Cause I don't know.
Hey!
Hey! You look at my face. The jump button's weird. It's supposed to be a triangle for jump. Kind of weird, huh? Thank you.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Cosworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling. Shall we search the...
Uh-huh. Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs.
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me.
Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving and funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Nothing here but a few flies.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
Thank you.
well, I suppose there's plenty more well.
Codsworth.
Sir?
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Whoops. I'm literally gonna end it here. See you guys later. Later, Luyash!